No room. On smaller roads, crossings are often narrower. When you meet a second vehicle, it does not have to go well. Never enter if another vehicle is going towards you. Wait for it to go first and then go. Sometimes the crossing is very close to an intersection. Two cars will not fit between the crossing and the road. Wait until there is enough space behind the crossing. Or you can get stuck on the railroad crossing while a train is approaching.